You have been using salt wrong this whole time. Take off that little cardboard piece at the top, and now close that bad boy. And guess what? Do-do-do-do! It is a salt shaker. Ha ha ha!